about some of the comments Donald Trump has made about NATO and Russia in the last few days?
We're going to talk about NATO and Russia. I'm not going to talk about the campaign because I'm not the business of politics now. But we will talk about whatever the foreign minister wants to talk about that has to do with our relationship and with the issues we're working on.
Et Monsieur Ayrault, est-ce que vous pensez que la parole de Monsieur Trump a déjà